7-0 East, leading the West is the score right now. And the defenses have locked in on some of the top-rated passers in America. But the defensive backs, those 4- and 5-star recruits, are showing their work. Just a 2-yard touchdown run by Alabama commit Derrick Henry is the only scoring in the game so far. We'll see if things open up in the second half. That will be live for you on NBC. Of course, we'll be back with you in our post-game show. We'll have live interviews.